I'm talking to Mr. Gonzalez Mendoza from Carbures, who was involved in the construction of the Pavillon of Inspiration by the Foster Architects in Madrid. Mr. Gonzalez Mendoza, what was the challenge during the construction?
Okay, this was a very big challenge for us, not only for manufacturing the panels, but also as an engineering exercise and as an engineering challenge. We were in charge of the design, the engineering development, the manufacturing, and the assembly on site of the roof of the Pavilion of Inspirations in Madrid.
So why did you decide to use composite materials for the roof?
The important thing here is that with composite material you can achieve almost all of the requirements for the roof. You can achieve structural requirements, you can achieve insulated requirements, you can achieve sound requirement, and also the most important thing is that you can assemble the whole roof, a 170 square meters roof, in only 2 days. It was in a very narrow street in Madrid, and the crane to assemble the panel, it had very difficult to be on site. So to assemble during a night, during 2 nights, during 2 weekends, we did with 10 different panels, we assembled the whole roof.
And how important was the fire protection for the roof?
Okay, here in, fire protection was a key of the features of the panels, because this is an important building, but even in any kind of buildings, the fire requirements are so important because you have inside people. So you have to take care of these people, and the standard and the regulation for fire in construction are very, very, very hard requirements.
So what was the learning about this project, and what are you using composite materials for construction or architecture in the future? What's your next level?
Okay, our learning for this project is that composite can give solutions to a market which is very mature, which is very hard to innovate. But in Carbures we have many different projects on our pipeline regarding with architectural projects, regarding with civil work projects, where composite material have very wide applications.
Mr. Gonzalez Mendoza, thank you very much. Muchas gracias.
De nada. You're welcome.